Welcome back. It's me again, and today I am going to be showing you a half bun hairstyle on your American Girl dolls. So this is like my first doll ever. It's from our generation. She's an ice skater, and I named her Isabel. So I'm going to be trying to do a half of a bun thingies, half bun. I call it half bun. And I have never tried hairstyle on my doll before. I did different like hairstyles. First I did her like this like triple braid thingies. Then I did her like a half ponytail, braids, two ponytails. I do all that. But I have never tried buns on her. I'm gonna try to do a half bun on my doll. So the stuff that you're gonna need are, of course, a hairbrush, and make sure it's a wired one, two bows, I have these ones, this black one with white polka dots, and this plain red one. They're like these. And then, last but not least, two hair ties. And of course, you need your doll. Very important. So, I already brushed her hair, like, right before. Her hair, like, really, like, layered. But just in case, I'm gonna brush her hair, like, right now again. I just, like, brushed her, like, 2 minutes ago. Yeah, it was really hard to, like, brush this, like, all together. Okay, so next thing, oh my gosh, you guys can't see her. Move over. This is hard. How do I do this? Okay, so here we go. I know. So first, you're gonna brush it out. Okay guys, this is not working out for me. Okay, so here we go. First, you're gonna like brush. You know what? I'm gonna change the position. Be right back. No places are working out. And while I was moving my doll, I dropped my two hair ties. I'll be right back. Let's do it like this, but then the problem is I can't do it, so. Okay, so we'll just do it like that. Like this. Just hold her. Oh my gosh, that's gonna be so hard. This is so difficult. Why can't I just set my stuff up? Use my stuff right here. Oh my gosh. Why is this happening to me today? I want it to be like this, but it doesn't stay up for some reason. Maybe I need to put something inside it. I don't know, probably. Okay, there we go. Okay, that looks better, but my hairbrush is gone. Oh my gosh. Oh, dang it. This thing is not working. I feel like I have a spot. This thing is good. Okay, let's move back a little bit. Okay, there, you guys can see it, right? So her hair is like real layered. Okay, that's good. I need my hair brush. Okay, so now just brush it like really like nicely. Like I said, don't get frustrated if it's like really like tangled. I usually brush my doll's hair like without water, since like the style you can't like wet her. Ow. Ow. Sorry guys, I'm sitting on this like table and chair, and I bang my foot on the table. Brush. At the And now my spot is ruined again. Wow. Why this keeps happening to me, guys? There we go. That's a good spot right there, right? Yeah, you guys can see most of her hairs. So now what we're gonna do is, okay, I'm losing my hair supplies. Okay, now let's get right in the way. Okay, so now what we're gonna do is try to make about what's the half of it. So do that. So take half of your hair up. I'm gonna take this much. It depends how big you want your bun to be. So take that. And I'm leaving this much hair now. So the hair that is down, I'm gonna try to clip it with my bows. You could use a hair tie. I ran out of them, so I just have two of them left. So I'm using bows. I'm using my bows. But later, this is gonna be open, guys. Just so that it doesn't get separated. Okay, so that's what I did. And now I need to brush this hair again. It's really naughty now. There we go. Nicely brush it. Make sure you have a nice brush. That's why wired helps. You always need to have a nice wired brush. Guys, I seriously don't think this is bad. Why do I think that I'm doing this wrong? Because I think this... Okay, guys, trying to make a half. Struggles of trying to make the stuff happen. Welcome to my world. Cause this is my land. So say to me now. Show me where you're dead now. You don't have to go. I'm not love. We got peace to me now. Show me how you dance now. We know how to go. Okay, sorry guys, I got carried away by a song. If you don't know that song, check it out. You're gonna fall in love with it. I forgot the name of it. Okay. So first what you're gonna do is, okay, with your half, the one that you're gonna use for the bun. The one that you're gonna use for the bun is the one that you did not clip. So, making sure. Oh my gosh, guys, I'm so hard. Okay, now you're gonna make sure it's a little ponytail type thing. I'm doing this for the first time. Okay, I'm gonna just tie it up a little bit. I want to make sure the down hair is really bad. So I want to clip this. I'm just going to use the other hair tie. Okay, never mind. I'm not going to use the hairstyle hair tie. Okay, let's do this.
I like to move it.
Okay, so I clipped the other side so that it doesn't interfere. Back to the bun. Or a ponytail right now. Okay. So here we go. I need to do this really carefully. Make sure it's nice. Sorry guys, I'm really getting distracted by your songs. So what we're gonna do is to the other half, not the bottom one, the upper one, you just got, you're gonna put it in a ponytail kinda, so that I could transfer it to the bun. Make sure it's perfect. I'm trying to make mine really perfect. Show me how you're in. Show me how you're in. Show me how you're in. Welcome to my so we're gonna like tie this up. Like, I'm gonna right now. Since I think this is like the best I could get it to be. Okay. So there we go. You should end up with something like this. And now what are you gonna do? Make sure you have your hair tie like right here. Just brush it a little bit. So, make sure it's tight. Oh, my charging's getting dead. Only 15%. Okay, so we'll go through this quickly. So twist it, and then try your best to like wrap it around as like a little like bun thing. I love buns, guys. I love the buns. Okay, so I need some brushing over here. It's kind of getting weirded out. The problem is that her hair are really short. Not like really, her hair are like short, so it's hard to like do like a perfect bun on here. Okay, so quickly like twist it, okay, like that. I'm making sure mine is really tight, kind of. Yeah, and, like, try your best to twist this. Just take this stuff. I can't do this. I ended up with this, sorry. Why am I doing this to her? D's hair. Like, it doesn't work out on here, to be honest. But we gotta try. Experience is the best teacher, guys. I think that's what it is. Okay, so now I've put it in here. Which does not want to stay on it. I ended up with this, guys. Do not try this at home. This looks so bad. Probably, like, if you have a bobby from this dough, that will turn out better. But I guess it turned out pretty cute. Don't know. Okay, so I want to, like, it's, like, really, like, thick. I want to be, like, a little bit lower, probably. I made it, like, better. Probably. I know, I'm probably using gold. Probably a lot. Okay, see? Okay, so this is what I ended up with. It still looks cute, guys. It still looks pretty cute. So what I was planning on doing is that I would do all of these hairstyles. I'm going to post like a few more videos about doing like different hairstyles. And at the end, I'm going to see which hairstyle turned out better. My feeling. So good. Look how cute that looks. And of course, if you have like bobby pins like, and your hair like, your hair doll's hair is like longer, you could like twist it more. And it's like thinner, so you could like twist it more and like press the on. But this looks cute. I'm totally obsessed with the bun. Yeah, this part kind of got messy. But if you have bobby pins, use those. I ran out of them. I don't know why I lost mine, so I can't do one. But this looks pretty cute. I mean, I'm pretty happy with this result. I'm pretty happy with the result. I give it like a 7.5 out of 10. Since it wasn't the best half combined, but pretty cute. Mm-hmm. sure you subscribe to my channel, hit that notification bell, and come down below, what would you rate this hairstyle? How much should you mark this out of 10? I would say 7.5, as I said. And make sure you give this video a big thumbs up. And make sure you look forward, since I'm going to be posting more hairstyle videos today. Yeah. After I edit my video. After like I edit this video. Instead of this video, like as soon as I do it, I edit it and stuff, okay, right? And then I just want to make another one, but usually I don't have enough time, but today I have a lot of time. Since I'm on March break, so like, yeah, and what's the time? Let me see. What's the time? It's 4:51 right now. I have loads of time right now. I would like, well, usually it takes me like half an hour to edit. Actually, 15 minutes to edit. So I have loads of time for like 5 more videos probably. So make sure to subscribe, hit that mention bell, like this video, and share it to all your friends who have American Girl dolls. Share this video to all of your friends, family, and relatives. Whoever has an American Girl doll. Guys, she looks nothing like me. I have black eyes, and she has like so pretty eyes, blue. And her face is just like so much more different. Okay, so. Later.